Gangnam Style. And so, our champion of B1 today is World Wrestler!
Show them your medal.
Very messy. We managed to get the ingredients at once. Everybody is rushing and crazy. Everybody is like, each your own. Wherever you have, you can see. Okay. I don't know what to make. I don't have your mayonnaise or?
I don't think.
What does it look like?
Yeah, 对，要不要容易翻？OK，今天我先做两个，我不懂。我没有紫菜，收回来。觉得拍到我们吗？可以。这就是我们的。
那怎样？OK啊，就这样。哦，划破了，没关系，放在这边，放在这边。还有多一粒。一粒太低了。要咯，没有办法嘞。好，今天可能你下面要帮我剪剪刀，因为我们要剪刀来剪这些，剪这个头这些。我不能要做什么嘞？做两粒圆圈。 还是要做三粒四粒圆圈。I don't know what I'm going to make. I have no idea yet. You have any idea?
I make me.
爸爸妈妈弟弟你们过。一点点破了。可以做一个
monster.
Monster. 做一个 monster, 做两只 monster. Okay. 你先把这个弄，一直squeeze，一直squeeze，变成圆圆。 好了吗？你要做成圆圈，好像这样的，圆圆的。那你要做 monster 了。你要坐下来，坐住这个两个，这个两个一站的，对不对？说嘞，我们要怎样弄那个
？Are you doing? Just having fun.
这个是鼻子跟嘴巴，给你看的身体这边，算你画两个 corner 的吧，但你 press 进去。两个
corner
吧，再加上鼻子，对，两个三个都可以。<笑>你把那个白色放在桌子上。
How do you find about your school?
National Day celebration?
Yeah.
Did you have fun? Really? I think it can be improved. Especially the mother and son bonding. Mother and child bonding. I think it can be better. I think it was very messy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I think we are reaching soon. We'll talk again, okay?
Okay. Bye, Sio. Dodi. It's National Day, Singapore's 53rd birthday, and I'm cooking a very simple dinner. Japanese curry, because with all the ingredients which we think goes well together. So this is how we spend our National Day Eve and National Day. It's a very simple, you know, together time with the boys. I thought the National Day celebration was slightly disappointing at the school because we were supposed to watch the observance ceremony together, but because of the rainy weather, the parents had to be, you know, waiting at the canteen while the kids were up in the hall singing all those National Day songs, and I was just waiting for time to pass.
So it was Evan's first sports day in school, and he has certainly enjoyed himself. And the bonus is they won champion for the primary one sports. So I guess he has won the first gold medal. Yeah, it's cool.
So the bento making session, which is supposed to be a mother and child bonding session,
can certainly be improved. The organization was messy. I wasn't aware that I can bring my own tools, my own ingredients, extra ingredients.
I mean, I don't go for this to win the competition, but at least I expected that the ingredients, the basic ingredients are given to us neatly on our table.
First impression was there wasn't enough seating already for those who are taking part in this session.
So we have to sit in another area where there's no plastic tabletop for us, and it's okay. I can live with that, but I wasn't very happy when the teacher just announced that, okay, will the parents and will the mother and child just, you know, come forward to the table and collect all the ingredients that you want. And the scene I'm looking at was like a group of people gathering around that table to snatch whatever they see. You know, they snatch the more important ingredients like seaweed, hot dog, those tastiest stuff. Even the mixed beans, rice, and everybody was just snatching and, you know, grabbing whatever they can find, and wow, I was very overwhelmed.
And I chose to stand at the side because I really can't reach to anything. So
I was at a point I was even asking the teacher whether can I withdraw from this session, because I paid $5 for this. Okay, it's not a big money, but it kind of spoils the fun a bit, and I don't know what else to do. What else I can make with just rice and maybe a few pieces of lettuce.
But you just have to ask from the vendors at the canteen for some last minute sausages, you know, veggies.
Some things we do reflect certain values to the kids. So I don't want them to have the impression that you have to be aggressive in grabbing or snatching people's stuff. And like looking more forward to this, you know, like the father and child bonding in camps. I thought I would enjoy that more.
National Day, nothing really fanciful. We just bring the boys out and for lunch at Sushi Express, and
Titi suddenly turned feverish, and he was really very hot, and when I measured his temperature, it was like 39 point something. He definitely looked very tired and his eyes were watery. But yeah, throughout the whole time I was quite concerned while preparing for dinner. But it was quite good that after his nap, he looked okay and he behaved like, you know, his normal cheeky self again. Grateful that he kind of recovered. Sadly, I have to miss a lot of the National Day Parade this year because I was in the kitchen busy preparing dinner. Even though it was a simple dinner, but I still spent some time preparing for the ingredients and all. But I heard very good comments about this year's National Day Parade. Yeah, then they also watched my very short performance on TV on National Day evening at the 9 p.m. drama. So it was quite funny when a few of my friends actually texted me to say that they saw me on TV.
我擅长的是拍摄，如果你要我写的话，Waste of resources.
你知道我们是中文报馆哦。 Waste of resources 中文怎么说？
可以了，你等我们的消息吧。等一下。
You are lucky to have caught it, actually. Yeah. Okay, so this is all I have for this episode, and I hope that the boys will enjoy watching it again. Yeah.